It's unfortunate that some of you believe that there is not a despotic rule. I contend that the people are being inflicted with commercial warfare. You're swimming in a sea of commerce. Unfortunately, we're not taught to swim. This is why so few has ruled so many for so long. But what if there was a remedy? Well, look no further. Here's your remedy. Commercial warfare. We the people versus despotism. Regenerated by Kahan Tazadak. In this book in chapter 1, he goes into cognitive dissonance. It keeps you a fiction. And it goes into your court remedy. Chapter 2, he goes into nationality and secured creditor status. Chapter 3, he covers learn Yahuwah's law to master man's legal system and law. Chapter 4, man's reproach of Genesis and why the system doesn't follow the common law. Chapter 5, right knowledge versus internet frauds, common law versus common liars, UCC, and purchase money. Chapter 6, he goes into affidavits, writs, conditional acceptance, notice and demands. Chapter 7, law laid down, ordained, and established. UCC is the codification of laws. Chapter 8, procedures, motions to dismiss, affidavits, and other filing, legal definitions also. Chapter 9, Kahan Tazadak covers become a Hebrew American national and how to rescind contracts. Chapter 10, redemption of the secured creditor, how to settle and close debts. Chapter 11, the two United States citizens are legal corporations. Chapter 12, the essentials, exploring the rabbit hole. What is money? FDR, 1933, and House Joint Resolution, 192. Chapter 13, why you must contact Tazadak and become a secured creditor. Chapter 13 also has information more on the secured creditor process. Chapter 14, how the banking system controls the world. Chapter 15, affidavits of reservation of rights, order to show cause, and how to challenge jurisdiction. Chapter 16, how to prevent the foreclosure nightmare, mortgage facts. Chapter 17, authentication of your birth certificate, notice to arresting officers and presentments. And finally, chapter 18, how to secure draft a fee schedule and answer conditional acceptance rules of commerce. This book is loaded with valuable information. There's a deluge of remedies in this book. I highly encourage you to click the link below and order now while they last, because this is commercial warfare. But you could win if you learn the games. Click the link below and order now.